We're here today with Suzanne Berneklint, who has iKirk in the Mahab al-Shamal, which is the local prep for the Dubai Golden Shaheen. First of all, how's he been doing since his big handicap win here?
Great. He's fine and he's trained on very well.
And just take us back to that. It's been a few weeks. It was a big win. He really just outran them from the beginning to end. How did that feel, first of all, to get your big first handicap win here?
It was great. He hadn't run for a very long time, and obviously we aimed to do this. Didn't run him in Sweden, just to go to Dubai. So, and he's not a very big horse, so it's not really hard to get him fit.
Is that one of the reasons you gave him the extra time after the race? And I know there were a couple races you could have run it if you wanted to.
No, yeah, definitely. We don't want to run him too often. Mm-hmm. He's the race. I mean, he came out of the race really, really well. So I'm really happy. And we aimed for this, and then obviously see what's happening. And he have a season at home too.
Now, he's a horse who showed a tremendous amount of speed last time. There is going to be plenty of speed. May not be a big field, but plenty of speed this time. You were mentioning that he may not need the lead.
No. He's been winning from. He's going to be up there. He's because he's very, very gait fast, and but he's not. He can run like beside or like a bit outside the other horses. He don't bother him a lot.
Okay. And last but not least, you know, how does it feel to represent Sweden in the dress rehearsal race for a Dubai World Cup night race?
I must say it's surreal for only being a trainer for a year. So, yeah, well, surreal.
Is this the best horse you've had so far?
Yes, of course it is.
Well, excellent. Well, good luck to you. We hope he gets it done for you, and we'll be cheering for you along the way.
Oh, thank you so much.